Today, I'm going to show you how to make a game with a PowerPoint. Isn't that cool? Anyway, here's some tips to get started. Well, good. You will need a computer. You need PowerPoint on your computer. And guess what you need? Say it with me.
All you need is Google.
Yep, Google, that's all.
If you want that colorful background, just use Google. But Google. I don't need colorful ones. So, click on PowerPoint. Sorry, but someone is using a computer next to me, so just wait. March 2007, I think that 2003 is almost the same, so it doesn't matter. Doesn't really matter. Sorry about that. Okay, you can make a title page, but I'm not gonna do that. Because I have to do extra hyperlinking. Paula, where are you? Paula.
Yep, yes. Wait for me. Hello. Okay, we have opened PowerPoint. Now let's go and insert
That'd be a good idea.
Insert shapes. Wait a sec. I forgot the background. I need to use a square. Blue will be good. And then I'll insert shapes for the walkway. Make it red. Copy the paste. You could just use one square, but by the way, I just like to keep things easier. Okay, now I'll insert.
I'll never build a church.
Insert some more shapes.
Until double one, I'll never be able to show you this.
So that's all the shapes I'm gonna use.
I'm going to make a new slide and write the you lost page. I'm going to make a hyperlink into this and name it first slide. For me, it's the first slide, but if you did a title page, it could be the second slide or whatever. Don't get tricked by hyperlinking, because you don't use hyperlinking. What you do is insert, action, mouse over. Remember, it has to be mouse over, it won't work. Hyperlink to the next slide, if you touch it, these one won't get hyperlinked. So I want to make a trigger for my game. And I don't want it to be blue, so that you won't get confused. Orange triggers. Now what I have to do is insert, shape, stars and banners, add effect, emphasis, speed. Have to click here, effect options, timing, with previous. Repeat until end of slide. Okay, so it'll be spinning for as long. Now what I wanted to do is to add two layers of squares. Two layers of squares or rectangles, should I call them. They'll be blue because whatever. So see the now there's two barriers, exit, split, so that you'll split out. This one, same, exit, split. Triggers. Now, this is a little bit hard, because first I didn't get it to. If it's coming. Triggers. Start effect of the click of. Single, rectangle, free. I want to trick it so that only two will open the door. Timing, triggers, start event click on, not four, six. Oh, I did something wrong. It's supposed to be rectangle 11 and 14. And 14. Okay. Now let me see if it works. Oh, I forgot. You have to go to slideshow, animation. Automatically after, right, 99.99. Now, go ahead. Slideshow from beginning. Try again. You have to move your mouse quickly when it says try again. Look. So one is gone. Two is gone. Now what we have to do is make a finish. This is gonna be exciting. And I have to end it quickly because my camera is burning. Finish. Smooth. About 9. Good. Now finish making it. I'll hyperlink it. Make a new slide. And then you win. I'm not gonna do much stuff on it. Start it again just to show you what it looks like.